blows from the west, great hammers will fall. Under high rocks all will answer the call. Bring us your arms, pariahs of yore, all faces turn out to war.
Exiles of the ash, step through crimson glow. Guards of the north, sing their songs of the snow. Bring us the breath of the marshes and rain. Courage is rising again. War will weather the souls of the lost. Stand together, whatever the cost. Shields will falter and many will fall. Time has come for us all to answer the call.
Nordmead. After the long hard days of hunting and of war, our throats are tired and thirsty and our bodies drenched in gore. But we won't waste our evenings feeling tired and feeling spent. We perk right up when we breathe in that wholesome honey scent. That's Cyrodiilic brandy, too fruity for these tongues. You can keep your fancy out of wine, it tastes like Horker dung. Balmora Blue tastes great to you, but here we like it plain. Just fill my mug with a mighty jug of honey, heart and grey. Drinking mead in the halls of Whiterun, the maidens and the men. We swig our brew until we spew, then we fill our mugs again. You can keep your filthy skooma, it makes our bellies bleed. Cause when we raise our flag into another dead dragon, there is just one drink we need, Nordmead. Nordmead. Nordmead.
A deafening call bellows down over the plains. On a host of battle-worn ears it will fall, pushing out through the thunder and rain. These men of the north, they have suffered too long. The anger it swells in their veins. Of the spirited roars of lost warriors' songs, distant echoes are all that remain. And my voice is my violence. Hear the skies frozen tears, and no more will be silent with this summon God song in our ears.
And we stand tall, sons of the snow, we will not fall under these blows, for our hearts they are hardy, our spirits are strong, and our voices are lifted into this avant-garde song.
Song in our ears, and are lifted into this avant-garde song.